I thought I'd do something a bit different for the past and present video this time, and look at two Scottish classes in the class 318 and 320. The class 318 entered service between 1983 and 1986, with the class 320s following in 1989-90. Let's go back to the late 1990s, early 2000s to take a look at the fleet. The class 318 is effectively a three car variant of the class 317. They have a maximum speed of 90 miles an hour. These scenes filmed at Glasgow Central in 1998 show them in both original orange and black Glasgow livery and the later SBT Carmel and Cream. They're generally working services on the Ayrshire Coast route. 2001 at Glasgow Queen Street low level. The Class 320s are seen operating on their original route in both orange and black, and the later caramel and cream. By 2001, the Class 334s had been introduced to Ayrshire Coast routes, so the Class 318s were less common at Glasgow Central High Level, but could now be seen at the Low Level station on Argyle Line services.
3 and 4.
Moving the story forward to 2009, and both classes had had their initial refurbishment. The most notable change being to the Class 318s, with the removal of the gangway doors at the front for a larger cab. This gave the 318s more of a Class 150 appearance. The caramel and cream livery now featured full cream doors due to the latest DDA requirements.
It's a four coach, isn't it?
Returning to the present day, and from 2017, units received the Scottish Saltire livery as the rest of the ScotRail fleet. And from 2015, the 320s were supplemented by another 7 converted from Class 321s. The 318s and 320s now work as a combined fleet, working services on the Argyle lines, along with some services on the Cathcart Circle, as seen here on the Newton route. As suburban lines in the Glasgow area were electrified over the last decade, their sphere of operation has increased. This is Whifflet. We end with a combination of units departing Glasgow Central Low Level in 2022, with replacements during the next decade. Get these classic units while you can. Thanks for watching, and subscribe for more, and I'll see you next week.